I just want to say thank you, Jehovah.